Once one fully accepts full autonomous awareness without judgment, then it can be said that one is living mindfully. Living mindfully is quite pleasant. as we continue to breathe, gently bring awareness to your breath. Notice how the air feels entering your nostrils. It is cool on the inhale, and it feels so refreshing. Once again, bring awareness to your breath. Outside noises or noises in your environment, whether it be cars on a busy highway or the neighbor's dog, allow these environmental sounds to come into your awareness. Simply acknowledge these things without judgment and return to your breathing. Control these environment noises, but what we can control is our reaction to them, and this reaction can also be applied to your thoughts. Gently, let us shift focus to our body. What kind of sensations does the body feel at this moment? Is there any pain in your lower back? Joints or shoulders? Perhaps there is a feeling of soreness and some aches in your body. Notice these feelings with calm awareness. Judge these feelings. Simply acknowledge that they exist. How is the temperature in the room that you are in? Could it be skin ends and the air in the room begins? Return focus back to your breathing. Mm-hmm. relaxed, relaxing the mind is another thing in itself. The mind is constantly working, whether you are aware of it or not. For the moment, we would like to quiet these thoughts, in a sense. Allow these random thoughts that your mind is constantly producing to slowly come into your awareness. Having an overabundance of thoughts is completely normal, especially in today's age. Do not stress over the frequency of these thoughts. Simply meet them without judgment. Effort to live more mindfully is proof enough that you have what it takes. Living mindfully is a skill like any other, and it takes practice. Has been working hard. Allow your mind to join your body in relaxation. This is how